breakfast at Jan's on the way to the ranch. We got ourselves 39 degrees outside. For us people in SoCal, that's like Arctic weather for us. So, we're in for a good freezer here today. That's the way we like them. Vapor locked, huh?
I have not had it vapor locked. Well, I think it's because you put the rubber line.
You put the line outside, huh? Yeah, outside from the exhaust.
It was that way when we got it.
Yeah.
And I just left it that way. It
hasn't given you any problems, huh? Problems.
I think the hard line makes it worse.
Yeah, right?
Because it gets hot.
Yeah. Metal.
Yep.
Or glass that was next to here.
Yep.
And
you can see the fuel boiling.
Yeah, it vaporized real quick. Pretty sweet.
Put an alternator on it this year so that when we get home at 11 o'clock on the big run, I won't have a dead battery. Barely charged enough to keep
it
running without the headlights.
When
you turn the headlights on, it was discharging the whole time. And after a couple hours, it was dead.
Running 7.5s, huh? Yep. Yeah, 7.5s by 16s. He puts the stuff inside because in Moab we do a lot of rear end skidding off the rocks. I learned the hard way, an old slum dog. Well, that's how we learn. You running a T90 and a T18?
Yeah, it's
a T90C. So T90C's got the low gears, huh? Sweet. It's got and an overdrive, huh?
This year too.
Wow. It's all nicely tucked away. Not like mine. Mine's all hackery.
I might say that. About as hacked as you can get.
Yeah. We like it. We like it. Pretty sweet.
Good morning, Fall Color Tour 2022.
Good morning. Good morning.
Everybody ready for some good jeeping today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Three rides going out today. If you haven't seen them, the schedules are on the walkthrough pedestrian doors on the shop. We've got three rides today. The first ride going out will be Ron's, and he's going to take the group up to near the top of Mount Antero. And so you'll get up to 13,000 feet up there. Good ride, a little bit bumpy in places, but it's a fun ride. And Lots of good gravel, dirt roads. Good, really big water crossing, probably the biggest water crossing we do all week. We'll be on that ride this morning. So Ron's group will be the first group out. Ron's parked down there, and when we break up, everyone who wants to go with Ron up to Mount Antero will line out here on the driveway and follow him out. Radio channel will be channel 5 for Ron's group. Channel 5, so remember that. The next group out will be Jeff's group. Jeff is lined up on the left side down there, and his group is going to go up that way, up Cottonwood Canyon, up to South Cottonwood, and they're going to go up to a cabin that's dedicated to the 101st Infantry Division, and it sits up on a ridge at about 12,000 feet, so not quite as high, but beautiful view from up there, absolutely gorgeous, and you guys will probably get into some good aspen turning color up that way. Of all the places today, I think that one's gonna be the most scenic one.
Pretty good up on Antero too.
Is it good?
Yeah. Yep.
Good, good. And then the third group today will follow me out, and we're going to go to Boss Lake, which is a high mountain lake up by Monarch Pass. So those are the three rides. And by the weather station inside the shop, it's supposed to be sunny all day. A few clouds will develop this afternoon here and there. No chance for rain. So it's going to be a tops off, windshield down kind of day while we're out on the trail.
We're going straight up. Straight up on rocks. I got to check the gauges. Make sure I'm not getting hot. We're good. Muncie SM420 in here. I got it in second gear, low range. It's beautiful. Look at that. Thank you. up here for. These are the colors that we're talking about. In the fall, they start changing colors.
Right around this week, it turns beautiful. So fortunate to be here. Fender Fred, loving it out here.
I think I'll make it there.
You're gonna have plenty of time, I think, to hit all these trail systems. This is, I mean, we're headed up there.
Our first stop on our way up to Mount Ontario. Tom just said it on his altimeter, it said it's 10,000 feet, did he say?
I got 10,395.
Wow.
Mr. Altimeter over there.
Wow, it's beautiful up here.
Hey, I gave you the altitude and meters.
I did the best I could.
You said I converted, huh?
Yeah, okay, got your files, dude. All set.
And what's the peak for Mount Ontario?
The peak I show on that map is 14,300 something.
Oh, okay.
I don't think we're going to go all the way to the peak. We're going to stop like short.
Yeah.
Because somebody back at camp said you can't get all the Jeeps all the way at the top.
Oh, okay. So I heard you can walk the last 1,000 or something like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I think I'll walk off some of this home-cooked meal. Up at the top.
Bring your oxygen tank.
Yeah, I know, right? That's the only problem. You got Ron rebuilding a carburetor on the spot.
Yeah. And then we're gonna do some adjustments on it.
Yeah.
A complete carburetor that's kind of tuned. Okay. And if we reach flunch, okay, now let's try start. Oh, wait. Let me loosen up here.
I like how he embedded this in there. Nice. Ernie likes. we are way the beep up here. Nothing grows up here. What?
It's technically 3.28.
What's our?
We were at 11,500 feet.
All right.
That's
close enough, right? Well,
I'm gonna go with the science. me up on two wheels with the guy I'm pulling.
Thank you.
How you doing, buddy? That was awesome.
Yes,
yep, I think so. That's Mount Ontario. That's where we're going right now. We're gonna head up that way. Go up that road and go up that way.
Thank you.
Wow.
So this will be about as high as you'll be. You'll drive your Jeep. Right, here. Right there's been a comment or something. So you're almost to.
Wow. That's awesome, buddy. Excelente, outstanding.
The tallest peak you can see in the distance.
You can zoom in on it. That's Pike's Peak, and it's 66 miles away. And then if you go down, follow the ridge down there, if you see another little saddle, that the town that is at Salida.
All right. And then the TDR. Awesome.
Thank you, Ron.
Right on, Ron. Work some magic.
You'll be able to bend that back.
Yeah.
I didn't want to put a tight peak in it.